I saw a study that the number one fear of the average person is public speaking. Number two is death. Death is number two. How in the world is that? That most people, if you have to go to a funeral, would rather be the one in the casket than the one delivering the eulogy.